Round 97 to the nearest 10. Is it A, 970? Is it B, 98? Is it C, 100? Or is it D, 107? Well, let's look at the number that we have to begin with. It's 97, and we're rounding it to the nearest 10. So I'm going to draw an arrow directly below that, and then we're going to look at the column directly to the right of it, which is 7. Is this 7 greater than or equal to 5? Yes, it is. So it's going to round the 90 up to 100, which is answer choice C.